There's a commentator.
My man Bozer. The great Bozer Edward. From Uganda.
Listen to the accent. It doesn't even sound like Jeff. Where are you from, Bangladesh?
Okay, Mr. Edwards.
Oh, yes,
Who do you think is going to prevail in the fight on Saturday, and why?
No, it's a pick'em.
Pick'em?
It's a pick'em.
Pick who you want. Who you want?
No, it's a pick'em. It's, you know.
The pick'em, you know.
Yeah. I agree with the expert. I agree with Bozer. Okay. It's a pick'em.
Oh,
it's
my God, man.
Up in the air.
You can't be doing all this pick'em. Somebody got to say something.
You've lived here all your life, and you know what a pick'em is all about. Whether it's a basketball game, it's NFL.
Yeah, I picked Cleveland.
Track and field.
I lost.
You say this guy and that guy's an even fight, so it's a pick'em. So you know, you were giving the audience a desire to say, okay, I like Adrian, or I like.
Okay, pick'em.
No. I'm
You already know. Don't you take no chances.
Who you picking in the fight this weekend?
Oh man, that's a hell of a hard question. I'm gonna tell you like this.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna tell you like this. I think the fight is a pretty even type of fight, but I'm gonna tell you right now. I think Broner got the better movement. I think Broner got the better movement and things like that. I think that Broner faster, and I think the other guy might be the harder puncher. But I'm gonna tell you like this right here. But if I got to put my money on something,
put your money on something. That's what I'm talking about.
That's the one that I'm not gonna tell you.
Oh, is it pick 'em?
Yeah. Don't worry about picking them or nothing.
Don't pick them or icking them.
We are done with that.
Okay. You got it.
I'm calling my pimp.
Okay, well, pimp is here.
Okay.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Who you picking for the fight on Saturday?
Listen.
And why?
I'm going to tell you the real deal, like my girl Lucille.
Real deal Lucille.
Okay.
I don't know what that is, but.
That's my girl.
Okay, that's your girl.
Okay. I am going with the one and only Sean Porter.
Sean Porter. Ooh. You hear that? You
yes.
Pick.
That is correct. That is okay. Correct.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, mister.
And about my girl, Lucille.
Yeah. Thank you about Lucille, too. I like her.
Okay.
Come here, man.
God.
We got you again, man.
He's an anchor.
You.
Oh.
Yeah.
He ain't right, man.
Hey. Who you picking on Saturday?
Sean Porter.
Sean Porter?
Yeah.
You said that because you heard him say that?
No, Sean Porter.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Sean Porter. Two for Porter.
Hey, man.
Picking you with the microphone.
Yeah, man. I'm going to interview you, man.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. Who you picking on Saturday?
Man, the fans are the winners.
Hey, man. I asked about that. I'm talking about who you picking.
It's going to be a great fight.
Okay, no. Go ahead. You can say something. You can say a name. I won't say nothing.
It's going to be a great fight. I mean, I can see, I have to give right now.
Man, you forced me to say stuff.
No, I'm saying I got to give Adrian the advantage.
Okay.
Because Broner has to drain himself, and we'll see. Porter has to drain himself. We'll see if that will affect him or not. The weight.
I think both of them have to drain himself.
No, I don't know. I mean, I think.
He walks around about 170.
Right, but he's more comfortable at 40, 44. Porter fought in amateurs at 164, turned pro at 160 or 154, 150. So he's never fought a 44 yet.
So, okay, who you favoring then?
I'm favoring Adrian right now, okay. but we'll see. But we'll see if that changes, because it's boxing and anything can happen.
Boxing, anything
okay.
Happen, hey, who you picking on Saturday?
Broner.
Broner! You hear that? I like what he said.
Yeah, whatever.
Got you again, man. You ready?
What?
We'll put you on the spot.
All right.
Putting this dude on the spot. Both of them is friends, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna have to say something though. Who you picking on Saturday?
A draw.
Man, this is the first dude ever say that. A draw. You don't believe that.
Yeah, I know both of them, so I can't.
You know both of them, he can't say nothing. His mouth is shut, it's sealed.